so excited that you're here in our clinic, and there's a couple things that I want to explain to you to just take the mystery out of Chinese medicine and out of acupuncture. There's two concepts that I want to define for you. They are qi and meridians. Now, meridians are the actual conduits of what qi flows through. So that means that there's energy lines throughout your whole entire body, and the flow of energy, which is the qi, moves through these. Now, blocked energy is translated into stagnated pain or cold or a flu, and so our job is to get the energy moving smooth and efficiently through your body so you don't get sick, so your body doesn't break down and you have pain. So just take a couple minutes, look at this video below, and it's going to just take the mystery out of acupuncture and help you understand it a little bit better. So we'll see you on your next visit.